that real close. learn from yesterday, live for today, and hope for tomorrow.